And now we know that a Chamblee City Council member who tested positive for COVID-19 after attending a public meeting last week. Councilman Brian Mock was in attendance at last Thursday's meeting in the Chamblee Civic Center. The city says he was asymptomatic and wore a face mask to that meeting, as did everyone else. But he started feeling sick the next day and tested positive on Sunday. Anyone who attended last Thursday's meeting is urged to self-isolate for 14 days.